Oh my God, let me through.
This is the right way. Wait, that's crazy. We chased like our car. Did you get that?
Yeah.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. So that's Colombia's favorite gay club, and here it's an Indian place that's really fucking good. And they're connected, and that little window over there, they slide that open to give the gays their food.
Actually?
Yeah.
That's so sick.
Barnard College of Columbia University. Get that happen.
This is like what they look like in the movies.
Welcome home, daddy.
Oh my God.
Can you get the fuck up and get ready? Nutella with strawberries.
Not vegan.
Is it not?
Nutella? Where are we going right now?
We're gonna eat breakfast.
And then what's the plan for the rest of today?
We're gonna sister sit in the rain. You're gonna have lunch with Weba. I'm
True.
Gonna go to classes.
Then you're gonna meet us after class.
Maybe gonna go to the Met.
Yeah!
And then we're just gonna have a good time, okay? Come. Who are you?
I'm starting off my New York experience with a bagel.
I hated how you just said that. New Yorkers would never approve.
Peanut butter, chocolate chip, and chocolate chip.
Oh, sick.
Let's go!
Oh my God!
Oh my God, we're in the middle of traffic! This is the French fucking embassy. This part of town is like so nice. Take this off, put it on your titty, put it on your titty. Let's go!
That's true. Thank you.
Are you serious?
Ragu,
yeah.
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 Yeah, that's me. I asked them, they said
you look good.
Spicy. This is actually really bad luck, so can you delete?
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Stand clear of the closing doors. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I don't want to do it anymore. One mac and cheese.
What's
small.
Large.
One avocado pesto pasta.
Also large.
Also large. Okay. Do you want the pancakes?
Why does it seem so inviting? Spells a thrill.
Oh. Okay, so we're on Fifth Avenue right now. We just went vintage shopping.
Wait, this has a Pizza Hut as well.
Oh my god, perfect. I love to shit. It's actually my favorite thing to do. We are eating Taco Bell today. We have a loaded griller. We have this burrito for Dom. And it's not really American size. If I can just compare to my head, that's like a European size, I think. Disappointed. Now we have the taco.
Ooh.
She's shaped like a taco, so we know she's a taco.
The taco.
There is a soft Wait. Shell enveloping the hard shell.
Are you joking?
This is the labia majora and labia minora.
Yep.
Pleasantly surprised.
Oh really?
Yeah. Pretty good. It's coming out.
Okay.
Like it's good. The flavors are all there.
Yeah.
But it's stodgy. It's stodgy. And the hard taco, which I actually think is a really cool idea,
yeah.
Because it's literally got bean paste on it, it just turns soggy and it's like you might as well just not have it. It's alright.
Okay, this one here.
Same thing. It's literally the same thing but just like different.
Verdict? As expected?
As expected, no surprises. I'd say
no
like
surprises.
5 out of 10.
I'd say 6.
And included a gift of
this fucking thing.
I don't know what it is.
I don't know. It looks like.
I think it's the apple pie.
Well, we're gonna find out. It looks interesting. It's like really fucking good. Dumb. Right?
Whoa, what's going on? What is that flavor? I think it's maple syrup.
Oh my god,
right? No, brown sugar and like pancake syrup.
Like just like sugar.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, Remy from Ratatouille. Celebrity spotting.
Oh, yes.
Okay, I'm gonna explain, okay? The two is faster. It's just a fact, a New Yorker's fact. So I'm gonna go on the two now from 96th Street, and he's gonna stay on the fucking one, and I'm gonna be faster, and I'm gonna get there sooner. Yes, bitch. Wait, we're doing this. See you never.
Okay, bye. I'll wait for you at the station, yeah?
Shut the fuck up.
How long have you been waiting?
5 minutes, bitch.
Okay, so she got here earlier, but only by 5 minutes.
Okay, like, 5 minutes of precious time?
I don't know. I feel as though if you have a good seat on the one, it's not worth the effort getting up, changing trains, oh, blah, 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 blah.
I met new people, you know, experienced new things.
Oh my God, that's crazy.
So happy.
Well, you're happy that you beat me?
Yeah.
It smells so good.
I wanna eat. I need you. Oh my God. Follow me.
Everyone go follow.
I'm so happy.
Girl, we voted Cynthia.
Oh, hell yeah. Get the fuck up here, bitch.
Okay, so where are we now?
We are on the High Line. We just finished eating.
It was really good.
It was yum. But I'm still thirsty. My throat hurts.
I'm thirsty too.
We're gonna walk the entire High Line. Let's go.
Happy Chrysler. Happy Chrysler.
The Chrysler.
Happy Chrysler.
So we just finished the High Line and we don't know where we are.
Somewhere in Chelsea. We're gonna explore this right now.
I'm gonna explore.
I just beat the fuck out of her in Connect Four.
Okay.
Okay.
This is so relatable. To vote. It's gonna be pretty exciting. I feel a little bit nervous. I feel like maybe my titties are too big. I have to do one more button.
The polling station is meant to be in a church. And it's shut.
Do you reckon it's the entrance that I pointed out on the other side?
No, it can't be. Maybe. So we're on our way to vote. I love Cynthia Nixon. She's the boss ass bitch. And I'm not gonna say who I'm voting for the two others because
she doesn't know.
No, that's this footage.
Rise up.
I don't know, man.
Thank you.
So what did he say? Okay.
Hi.
What are we doing right now?
We're having brunch. We're gonna have vegan pancakes at the butcher's daughter.
Vegetarian bitch.
Thank you. That was powerful.
I do everything with power. Power is everything.
The squirrel.
Hi.
You should buy some nuts and feed the squirrel.
Just feed me with your nuts. I'm so sad.
This is your favorite place, right?
It's my favorite place.
It is very nice.
Ta-da.
No, just do what I say!
Cool. Ugh. We get it!
Dumb.
Ow.
What time is it now?
Hello.
Hi.
There she is.
I want this vlog to be up in 2 weeks, Dom. And if it's not up in 2 weeks, you're gonna feel my wrath.
Bye, room. Thank you for letting me mess you up.
You really fucked her up. What can I say? I look good as always.
Bye, love you.